What's up, everyone? Welcome to Union Gaming, and today we are playing Vampire Survivors. My name's Roz, and I will be your host today. I am playing on my new account on the Switch. I just bought this game today, and it was only $5 from the Switch store, like $4.47. I started playing this game when it came out on Steam, like 2 years ago, maybe. Game was fucking amazing. And so we're going to. I don't know why my face, beautiful face is not on here. Our standard rules do not apply in this game because we will be dying quite frequently. You know what? Maybe they will. Anytime I die leveling up. Yeah, let's do that. Anytime I die. So we gotta start off with Antonio. All right, King Bible, we're gonna go. One more Bible projectile. What we got here? Whip upgrade and 184 coins. Perfect. Okay, first death. Let's do it. One, two, three, four, six, eight, nine, 10. All right. Level 5. Done. Start. Okay, so we got the Rune Tracer. Projectiles get 10% faster. Hell, another quick death. We'll do another quick 10. 2, 3, 4. I got all blurry there. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A quick 10, as it were. Can't unlock him yet. So we're gonna go back to, we're gonna go to her. Santa water. Well, I'm gonna get 3 upgrades here. I got 2 Santa waters and a magic missile upgrade, so that's pretty good, I think. And then we will. Alright, let's get the King James here. Candelabra. All right, so now we get to do 10 more. 1, 6, 8, 9, 10. All right, guys, so next up. Unlock him, we can't buy him yet. We're gonna go Milvia again. Augments area of attack. Knife. One more projectile. In the water. Thank you. What do we got here? Another ice swamp missile? That's fucking great. Fucking do it. Ooh, that's a fiver. No, it's a threer. It is a fiver. I will take all of those. Those all help me. Here, let's do Santa water. Okay, let's claw through, man. Shit. Another knife. Alright, so we got a boatload of stuff here. So, fire one, find floor chickens, unlocks the garlic. Sweet. Now we can unlock Giarno. Beetlejuice. That was a little bit weird. Brown. Got overwhelmed. Okay, start again. Let's do our five. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. See what else we can get unlocked here. Let's see here. So now we're starting to make some cash. Let's see what we can get unlock wise. Survive 20 minutes with at least 10% curse. Sent to water level. Bunch of stuff to find here. Okay. Let's go again with Guillermo. Like AoEs in this game. King Bible. Knife. Nice. Big Nick duplicator here. Nice. I'll be speed up. Did there. We're 4 minutes in already, and I'm liking the way this build's going. Yes. Bible. We had to break three of that. We were about to be over game. More Bibles. Lightning ring. Okay, we've unlocked more stuff here. Unlocks. Let's see what we got here. No. Collection. Power up. Let's see what we got here. Power up. We can raises. Oh, we can raise everything here. Okay, now we've upgraded our might. So let's pause this here and we'll come back to it later.